Item templates simplify item record creation by allowing you to save item record settings that you want to apply to all new records of that type. To make a new template, you'll search for and open the item record you want to save as a template. In the Physical Item Editor, make sure all the fields that you want to save to the template are filled in. Instead of just saving this record, you'll click Save as Template. A Save as Template window will open. If you are saving this from an existing item, note that the template will not save the barcode, inventory number, pattern information, process type, at, request department, item call number prefix suffix, and temporary call number prefix. Give your template a name and select whether you want it to be public. If you select no, it will only be available to you. If you select yes, anyone in your institution will be able to use it. When you're done, click Save. The template was successfully created. Now, if you go back and instead of clicking Add Item, choose Add Item from Template, you'll be able to select the template you just created and apply it. Add any additional information and click Save. Your new item has now been created. If you need to make changes to or delete a template, open an item record, make the changes you want to apply if needed, then click Save as Template. In the window, instead of entering a new template name, select your existing template from the drop-down. If you would like to remove this template, click Delete. Or, such as in this case, you'll click Save to save your changes and update the template. Item templates can also be used in quick cataloging. You'll go to Resources, Create Inventory, Add Physical Item. Choose the holdings type you want to create and click Choose. In the quick cataloging form, enter the title, location, and any other information. After you select your location, you can choose an item template. In this case, you'll apply the template you just created. When you're done, click Save. Now, if you open the item record, the template settings have been applied. When you're done, click Save if you made any changes. Lastly, when you open a physical holdings record in the Metadata Editor, or MDE, click Add Inventory. There is now the option to Add Item from Template. You'll be prompted to select the template you want to use and a draft item will open in the Physical Item Editor with your template settings applied. Add any additional information and click Save to create the item. The item has now been created. Thanks for watching.